to perfection. Stimson from Great Britain taking the win. Gwen Jorgensen from the United States looks back and sees no one. So they come to the finishing line, and it's going to be Mariel Mohamed.